battle, so let's just get into it.
The Balrog rises from its pit, and we must send it back to the depths. I've never heard tales of these Balrogs.
You have survived to tell them.
Thank you. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again. Swallowed by the darkness!
Talia, it just be...
Thank you.
King of Arinor.
We must, if we do not stop Torgoroth, he will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
Recording.
So much dead.
Alright guys, I'm back. I just need to get some ice cream, but we're back. We had Reese's and Blue Bunny ice cream. I still can't find a single Dark Tribe orc. Not even in a single area.
Of this camp is torture.
Easy. I just need to find an enemy and hedgehog. As long as my focus doesn't recharge fast enough. Automatically got it.
Plato.
Fear of poison. Bruh, that is literally...
For special people. We learn special things. We have special time.
I'm tempted to let you two sort it out, but I've been wanting to get my hands on you for a long time.
Stand, men of the West!
Your life ends!
Here. No, not fire.
face the fire!
You are not gonna hurt
Idril. I will compose me away
from that fire! This is it!
Kill him, please.
And you're down!
Keep me preoccupied, you stupid!
It's nothing. Save this. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
Scourge and Saragost, Frozen Flame, best defense, and Vernon. The best defense is the best offense. Have like the world's strongest offense and then have like no defense and you'll still win because you use your offense as your defense. Merchant dude, I was gonna have him, and then that Caragor automatically devoured him, so. You know what I'm gonna do? That. I tame a wild caribou, I'm gonna kill it. Because they killed my favorite orc. I don't know why he's my favorite. Because he's unique.
Ranger! You've got trouble!
Generally the case. I ain't bothered to bosh with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, Bruce, that hurts.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
Broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, right fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the...
Okay, if he's low enough level, I'll let him.
Save yourself some trouble and fall on your own sword! It'll be a lot less painful than watching us seize this fortress!
Are you a barely any dude? Your sappers are so annoying. Your sappers don't even do their own job.
Skin, touch the armor you can't break. Feel the blade that flays your skin.
Over here.
Hold on.
Come back and fight, you coward.
Two horns.
Two horns. Two horns. Two horns. Two horns. Two horns.
Horn. Two Horn.
Two Horn. I've been trained. Let me see.
Schoon.
Beast fodder and four.
This is already ours. You do not command it. You cannot defend it. All you can do is die within its walls.
You're scared.
Enough to put you down. I went to a lot of bother to get my hands on it.
Maids leap and dance, and you will dance with them.
You're not so much, are you? Sad face bastard with a broken sword. Not much, you, eh? Oh, no. Me? I'd have been doing too.
Incrustable? back with Rue. Relax. We need to get rid of that floor. We'll just make like the fortress lower. We need to do that.
And that's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own.
No.
Turns out, it is.
Uh-oh. We're dead. Got to higher level than him, and still. Like what? Just why? Oh, this is 40 minutes long. Sorry about that. I gotta go. Bye.